enforcement officers, they put their lives at risk every single day. We know this, it's part of the job, but that does not make it less tragic when an officer is lost in the line of duty. Here to tell us about an event to honor those officers is Kim Cantrell with Knoxville Pays It Forward. So you've got an event here going on. This is the second year.
Yes.
And my goodness, this event started in the middle of a pandemic.
Yes.
That had to have been tough.
Yes.
What's it look like? What can people expect now in year number two?
In honor of National Police Week this week, we want to show our appreciation for our local police officers, support staff, and their families. Fortunately, last year, the panel family and chef's workshop were able to put together a lunch for 800 people and officers and their families, and this year we're gonna do it again. Knoxville Pays It Forward is honored to be able to be a partner with them this year.
Wonderful.
And it will be on Saturday. It is at a, it's a private event due to safety reasons.
Okay.
But there will be lots of food trucks there, and we can show our appreciation for their commitment and their sacrifices they make for us on an everyday level.
Wonderful, wonderful. And who doesn't want to support this? Thank you so much. And then, yes, this is not just about honoring those lives that are lost. This is also about change and the future moving forward. What does that,
yes,
look like? Tell us about that
in
aspect.
Order, we want to be the change. And in order to be able to do that, we have invited this year, Dale Akins with the Chef's Workshop has graciously invited the Emerald Youth Foundation, Boys and Girls Club, Big Brothers Big Sisters, and they're bringing in youth and staff so we can build a rapport between the two. So that's our first step initiative in being able to make that change right here in our own community.
Sounds like a lot of relationship building, which is always a good thing.
Absolutely.
So, wonderful. Well, thank you so much, and thank
My
you
pleasure.
So much to all of our officers. We are
thank
so
you.
Grateful for you. And if you would like to be part of this this event, again, it is Saturday.
Yes.
Perfect. Perfect. Thank you so
you
much.
You go to knoxpals.com and donate if you like.
There's that shameless plug for the website.
Yes.
Knoxpals.com. We got it. Thank you, my friend.
Yes, thank you.